Hi, my name is Elena Kriegner, and I'm talking about birthstones for jewelry gifts. So there is every month is signed to a stone. Now we have December, it would be Tanzanite. Then is also for the star signs is different stones. So you can either figure out if whoever you want to give the gift to, the star sign birthstone or the month's birthstone. It totally depends how much you want to spend. If you want to buy a ruby or let's say a garnet, there is a huge price difference.